Shinto, my love, our day has finally come. It seems like I waited a lifetime for you. I don't remember life before you, and I can't imagine life without you. It is like we were destined for each other. To think back to the first day we met, it was like a feeling like no other.
My Ansi, when we first met, I had a feeling I would spend the rest of my life with you. After that day, which seems like yesterday, I have never looked back. Your friendship to others, the love you show to your family shows how great your character is. Your love and faith of God shows how great a Christian you are. The way you treat me and make me feel like a man shows how great and wonderful a woman you are. It only seems natural that I marry you and cherish, love, and protect you for the rest of your life to show you how much I love you and have fallen in love with you. Your Shinto.
Whenever I look into your eyes, I see unconditional love, I see unwavering security, I see a man who will be the best man he can be for his family. Now I see that God wanted to join us in his perfect timing. You're the man I prayed for, you're the man I dreamed of, you are my best friend. Together we are stronger and can overcome anything. From that day on, we built our relationship into the foundation it is today. I loved building a home together. I loved joining our lives to be one. You make me smile like I never have. You make me laugh so hard. I thank God every day for the blessing of you. I am eagerly counting down the hours until I be your wife. Love was just a word until you gave it meaning. My life now feels complete. Love you always, Ansi.
Thank you. I have the pleasure to introduce and present Mr. and Mrs. Shinto Koshi as husband and wife.
We love you guys. This is why we invited you guys to spend this special time with you, but this is for our moms because we love our moms. We wouldn't be here for, none of us, Ansi and I would not be here if it wasn't for our moms. I also want to thank you for, going through a Orthodox wedding. I have to thank Ansi because most weddings are very quick and to the point, and you know it's an official thing when you have to go through an hour and a half wedding, so I just have to tell you that.
We can't imagine this day without each and every one of you here, so thank you for making it so special. We love you all. Thank you so much.
Queen and make love to you endless. It's insane the way the name growing, money keep flowing. Hustlers moving silent, so I'm tiptoeing. So keep blowing, I got it locked up like Lindsay Lohan. Put it on my life, baby. I'm gonna get you right, baby. Can't promise tomorrow, but I promise tonight.
Die. Excuse me, and I might drink a little more than I should tonight. And I might take you home with me if I could tonight. And baby, I'ma make you feel so good tonight. Might not get tomorrow.